Look, when we need a company rally or inspirational calf mugs to hand out, I'll let you know, okay?
Why the hostility, Poon? All I'm saying is that we should stick together in a time of crisis, and that we're here to help in any way we can.
And all I'm saying is that I don't see how you can help right now. The Ascent group is gone, and the board has gone quieter than a null-spaced column. Maybe you people should start looking to what's next.
The Ascent group is not just the board, Poon. It's us. All of us. United around an idea. The corporation can only collapse if we allow it.
Whatever. An idea won't feed my indents or provide security when CorpSec gets wise to the fact that their paychecks aren't coming. Now, you'll have to excuse me. My next meeting just arrived.
Fine. We'll talk again later, Poon.
Cinder idiots. Oh, look at you. Positively bristling with ambition and a taste for mindless violence.
Just what I need.
My PA before was pure bullshit. This is a crisis supernova. The Ascent group has collapsed. Our ecology's gone into default, and we've lost contact with the board. Not that I expect those sleek suits to be able to unfuck this situation in any meaningful way. No one is getting paid, and CorpSec will soon realize that they're risking their necks for exactly zero eucreds. We can expect security to implode before the cycle is over. The Ascent Group AGI suddenly went quiet. That's never happened before. So the market went apeshit and forced the Ascent Group into immediate bankruptcy. Now all local SIs are operating independently. Hundreds of optimizer protocols fighting for the same scraps. We're gonna see nutrient and energy shortages within just a few cycles. Thousands of habbers here will suffer.
Am I painting a bleak enough picture for you?
We're mutually dependent on the neighboring clusters for food, energy, and other essentials. It pains me to say this, but it looks like we're gonna have to cooperate our way out of this epic mess. The other stack bosses have agreed to meet. They're a bunch of incompetent hard noses, so don't get your hopes up. But I don't see any other options, and my imp won't shut up about this being the only way forward. I want you to handle security for the moot. In a crisis like this, you can always expect to see a few witless wonders stepping up to bat. The Turbo Vipers are already trying on a protection racket so stupid it defies comprehension. Questions? Shoot. All right, enough questions. First, I need you to go to the grinder and scout ahead. Oh, and you'll need to gear up. Won't just be facing deep sink ferals anymore. Talk to my man Clobber. He'll set you up. Feel free to flatline any slag-headed Turbo Viper just looking at you sideways. Clear? Good. Let's get this show on the road!
Thank you. Bigsel, you welcome to Harin. Bitaker, Tim, Ekoden, and Bigsel, yours, Panticle Varga.
Less defended,
of Tim, Crank. Ditto, Sura, Hoxley, damn, and best could you tip us our big belt.
More like insurance.
You up if you got the script.
Something to work with.
Thank you.
Shimmy.
Thank you.
get you.
Contested by the Turbo Vipers and Liquid Quick Gangs. Suggest threat management through the use of overwhelming lethal force.
Let's go. is no fucking playground. Corpsec rarely bothers, and the place is ruled by creeps and assholes. All of them armed to the teeth.
Yeah! Thank you.
Vipers are going all in. They've sent a bunch of amped up stim brutes and their leash holding fulcrums into the grinder to disrupt the moot. I'm counting on you.
Thank you. raging success. The other bosses are on board. We'll begin coordinating our cluster SIs and redistributing vital supplies in a few hours. We still have plenty of work to do, but this is as good a start as we could hope for. But who the flaming fuck were those amped up flatliners? Damn it! I need more problems about as much as I need a rectum on my forehead. And yes, I know there are a few evolutionary dead ends like that around, but you get my drift. Someone's pinging me. Hang on. Pony here. Yes. Yes. No. Fuck. That was Admin Denker. While we were splooging all over ourselves here, someone went and grabbed a whole bunch of habbers. My habbers! Seems the attack here was a diversion for the kidnapping. I gotta get back. Don't stray too far! I have a feeling we'll need your help again soon.